Welcome back to Let's Play Shadow Hearts 2. Time to go fight this wolf. Did I... Actually, I don't even need to, do I? Yeah, this, rather pink-looking wolf. Who is also seems to be... in heat. Where's my chapstick? My upper lip's like, yeah, I'm dying. Your prince? Really? And... that's definitely not natural color, dear. You overdid it on the makeup a little bit. Some scrap bones you left behind, a snow white... What? Yuck. Yeah, I don't think, you know, that the Blanca is interested in the extremely pink Eleanor. Uh-oh. Yep, really don't have a choice in this matter.
Now I'll show you the fury of a woman scorned!
God, that looks terrible.
This is a sticky situation. I guess this woman simply can't resist my charms.
Animal magnetism, I guess? But yeah, did anybody else... I just noticed that her nails are, like, fluorescent blue. Oh no, not small ring. I believe she's water-based. So, using Soul Comet... If she was Earth-based, Soul Comet would be the way to go, but, yeah, just punch her. I could fix Small Ring, but I'm just taking a... I know the red, where the red is kind of for strength, so yeah, that's what I'm going by. And let's face it, I'm in no real danger of dying in this fight. None at all, really. Yeah, she's water-based. Alright. Which isn't all that dangerous. Her spells do less damage than her physical attacks. So, not too worried. Especially when I get perfects on a small ring. Oh no, not that. Please help me. He lied. This is going to take a while, though, if she keeps spamming her, small ring. So that does the... She has a normal physical attack, but I think it does, like, a little less damage than her small ring physical attack. That... It doesn't seem to make a lot of sense when you think about it as far as your mechanics go, but it's the enemy mechanics. They can get away with just about anything. $113, really? Actually... Small Ring has been healed! Yippee-skippy! I think if you don't get to perfects, Soul Comet's actually a little bit better. Oh no, I know what I did wrong. I didn't equip Blanca's new items. That's what I didn't do. I didn't put on his new armor, I didn't put on his new weapon, I didn't put on basically anything for him. I was wondering why I was doing so little damage.
Pitiful. I thought you were a better man than that.
I don't know, Blanca. If you want to get away from, you know, this girl, I would just walk away, but this is actually part of the wolf bout, and this unlocks, you know... your abilities, so... No. No. I'm not pushing anything. Stop that. Putting on stupid things for me. Colorful comb. She does small ring, but it's really not a big deal. Girl pendant, and what was the other one that I wanted to put on? I don't remember. I could do that if I really wanted to, but hurry up, RPG. Just make your decision. Just put something on and fight her again. Well, heal first. She does go first. Don't even care. It's not like I can't buy more of them. Alright, let's try this again with my current equipment. I don't think that changed, but this should definitely. It's going to do pretty bad if you keep hitting goods. Yeah, that's a huge difference. That's 40 damage and I only got one strike. Yeah. Ah. Always make sure you're wearing the right things. Well, that should be obvious, but you know. I have to go ahead and screw it up. No wonder I was taking so much damage, too. Oh, well, it's bound to happen. It's a little mistake, you know, a little mistake here, a little mistake there. It adds to the character of the game, I guess. Well, as far as the LP goes. Yeah, 176 versus Soul Comet's probably doing like 130, give or take. That's just an estimate. Especially if I whack in a critical. Yeah, why not? Yeah, she only had like 60 HP left anyway. I think her max is 800. Yeah. Anyways, we get a crest and a frilly apron, which means I have 9 of those, isn't it? Also, I have soul to use. Yay.
If you can't set aside your feelings, you shouldn't be fighting in the first place.
I didn't think you'd be so strong.
Yeah. If he has his right equipment on. What? Yuri's just staring at Blanca like, what the hell's going on? I'm so confused. Soul Comet has been powered up. Woo! 2 more wolves left in the game. Well, I think 2 more. According to that, there's 2 more. So, there might be another one, or 2, or 4, or 7, or 8, but I doubt it. Yeah, Yuri. I'd have to agree. Anyway. Personal, go to Blanca. And this will actually tell you the info about them. It's kind of strange. You can go look at everything that they talk about. And they'll actually tell you, you know, he died, never got to fight Blanca again. Thinks of She-Wolves, the E3 emoticons lesson 1, what the? I bow my head to you. Yeah. Maya's got on the run from his nagging wife. And pining for his return. So, yeah, and she has blue nails. Anywho, let's heal up a little bit. Again. Yeah, I could go buy my 6 more, but that's too much of a hassle. Also, what I'm going to do right now, go to Yuri, charge this sucker up to the next, no, soul charge to the next level, because The skill that it's going to be given is going to be amazing. Gathering. What gathering does is takes all the enemies on the screen in that one fight and compacts them into a small little area so you can hit them with AoE attacks a lot easier. That's what it does. It is absolutely amazing. And he learned delay, which I think costs like 40 and it does the same as... It's kind of... bleh. I don't really care for it. And you... Oh, you're new. Hello. Oh, I already talked to you. Yeah, Sarah's still here, but I don't think we have anything new for a while. We're going to Hojo Research Lab. Yay. Today's experiment. Wee. Yeah, no mishaps again, aka having some... well, demon dog looking thing wandering around the city we were just in. I already forgot the city name. Yeah. Old busybody. Yep, and that's what we're going to do. Which, yeah, I guess is alright. I never like the little bits in games that it's like, oh, you're going to pose as this person and sneak in that way. Because no one has IDs or anything that they have to show to get through. They go, oh yeah, just go right ahead, your armor's okay, we can't tell who's in it anyway. It's like there's no ID involved. You know, show the ID, compare it to the person's face, let them in. Ugh. There's none of that in any video game that ever has you do this, is there? Well, not that I really play sneaky games, because I'm not a very sneaky person. Anyway, over there is a save point and a locked door, but we're not going to go in there yet. We're going to go up here, over here, and talk to, well, pretty much our bosses. Stag team. Alright. I wonder if there's cheesy elevator music coming up.
The Astaroth separation experiment is about to begin.
Very well.
What is it, Master? Are you not feeling well?
No. I'm fine. I was just thinking about the past.
About the past?
Lieutenant Colonel Kawashima, killed in Shanghai. I realized my life was changed the moment I met her. I was sent over to China as a simple geologic analyst. Never in my wildest dreams could I have imagined that my life would take the path it has.
Do you have regrets?
No.
Master.
She yearned to live in the same manner that Yuri does. To live life freely, no matter what the cost. To hold fiercely onto your own beliefs. She said that anyone could do it if they tried. Now I realize it's much, much more difficult than I thought.
But Master, you have strong beliefs. For example...
The path I walk. There are some times I truly fear it.
But why?
I've been working for Minister Ishimura, helping him reach his goals. But all along, I've had my own goals in mind. I've just been using him. And during that time, I've learned to lie and cheat. And kill. But the one thing I haven't learned is how to forget my pain. My sadness.
The Yoshiko Kawashima that died in Shanghai was the Master's true love.
I'm being too emotional.
My Master feels pain because of all his memories. I feel jealous of her. My face, my voice, everything. I'm just a poor copy of her.
Don't say that. You are my creation, pure, untainted. You are no mere copy.
It's fine. I don't mind being a substitute for her.
Oka.
My only wish is to be of use to my master. To be near my master. To spend time with my master. That is all I wish for. All that I want.
Well. Apparently that's all she wants. Where did I put my controller down and I couldn't find it. Anyway, that's a locked door, and I think if I go through here, another scene starts. So I want to call it a part here, as Le Garde with a gun, even though we don't have any characters that actually use guns. Anyway, next time, we'll go through there, and probably do stuff. So until then, this is RPG Looney, signing out. Sorry if this part was kind of bleh. But yes, until then.